Evening and thanks for joining us tonight at 6. I'm Erin Connolly.
Hi everybody, I'm Mark Zinni. First up for you right now, the I-team digging deeper into a stretch of road that neighbors in Windsor say is just home to way too many accidents.
People who live along Windsor Avenue are telling us they're concerned about their homes and driver safety because accidents have soared into the triple digits over the last 4 years. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Olivia Schuler visited Windsor Avenue to show us why neighbors are frustrated.
Back in October, I was covering a deadly crash that took place along Windsor Avenue. I spoke with multiple neighbors who said they were fed up with the number of accidents that caused property damage and serious injury. So I took that information to the Windsor Police Department, and it turns out there were 358 accidents from 2019 to present.
We've had a car come through our front yard, take out our wrought iron handrails, tear up the lawn.
Mark Harrington has lived on Windsor Avenue, a part of State Route 159, for 30 years. He's witnessed problems along this road ramp up.
With the volume of traffic and the speed overall.
If you drive down the road, you can see other homes victim to major property damage.
My neighbor has had cars in his yard. It's become a very dangerous road.
Another concern weighing on the shoulders of residents is that some accidents have injured or killed drivers. A month ago, we covered this wreck. A person was killed after stealing a car and crashing it into a front yard. A baby was in the back seat and luckily survived.
They're going 60 miles an hour sometimes on a 35 mile an hour road.
We listened to neighbors' worries and filed a Freedom of Information Act request. The Windsor Police Department recorded 358 accidents from 2019 to now with personal injury. We took that data to the Department of Transportation to see if anything was going to be done.
We've been in close communication with Windsor officials about what's called a road diet.
DOT is working on Broad Street, a separate section of Connecticut 159.
To make that road a little bit smaller, give some additional space for pedestrians, bicyclists.
Residents say changes to Broad Street will not help crashes on Windsor Avenue since issues arise as drivers leave downtown.
People can use it kind of as a raceway. You can pick up a lot of speed on these flat stretches where you don't necessarily see the turns.
After the latest deadly crash in October, neighbors on Windsor Avenue said enough was enough. Their solution thus far is to come together, collect data, and eventually bring that to their state representatives.
I wouldn't want the catalyst to do something to be another fatality.
In Windsor, Olivia Schuler, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.